Hey guys, I'm Winter Striker here, and today I'm going to be showing you my Universal Alliance series, I guess, series of packs, and yeah, so that right there is Universal Terror, Universal Terror Bane of Existence, which I'll show you in a second. So yeah, I'll just be showing you. Oh yeah, this is the mat. I'll be showing you all the cards. Well, not all the cards that will be in the series, but most of them, because I haven't made them all. But I got to a decent amount, then I decided to make the mat, and then I wanted to make a video, so here I am. So these are the new cards, most of the new cards. So, yeah. First card, yeah, here's the card. So, first card, Universal Terror Destiny. He's not an ultra rare, but he's a promo card. That's why he's colored, if you can't tell. He's blue and red. Yep, Universal Terror Destiny. Next we got Revival of the Senile. Not an ultra rare, but a promo. Next we got... that was weird. Next we got Rude Soul. I don't have an effect for him yet, but I will. Yeah, most of these don't have effects, so... Next we got Manipulation. Another promo card. So those three are the promo, those four are the promo cards, and the special editions, which I will make. I'm working on the special edition box right now, and yeah, so Universal Terror Bane of Existence, that is the card for the playing mat. Blue stands for the good side, and red stands for the dark side. And, yeah, it's like blue, purple, then red. And then he's an all element. I don't have an effect for him yet, but he will. Next, we got Universal Terror Dima. He's a, what's it called? A space card, technically, but he is a Universal Terror card as well. Yeah. That's the light universal. Alright, let me just set these guys up. So this is how I'm going to set up all the dragons. Good side and bad side. So that's the leader of the good side, the light. And the leader of the dark bad side is darkness. Is Grim. Eternal Terror. Universal Terror. Grim. So yeah, all right. On the good side, what's it called? I don't know. For the psychics, is the Universal Terror Prophet. Don't have an effect for him yet either. But to tell if they're good or bad, it's blue or red. So. On the good side is Water, which is Universal Terror Draft. Oh, that's Universal Terror Prophet, by the way. Universal Terror Terra. That's a mouthful. It's on the good side. I don't have an effect for him yet, but he's representing Earth. I mean, the Earth element. Universal Terror Gadget is a machine, representing machines, and it's a bad side. Which is right here. So I'm organizing them to where the rivals, the exact rivals of each element, is across from each other. So, Universal Terror Infernos, representing fire. Universal Terror Blast, representing wind. And those are all the, element dragons for the Universal Terrors. quick fee on those. Yep. All right. These are the regular cards. Space Queen. Universal Terror, Annihilation of the Earth, of the Worlds, that's a mouthful, The Imposter, The Fighter, The Thief, The Emperor, Victor the Space Dwarf, and Space Galactic Doom. So those are the regular cards, and yeah, this will be a pack series. I mean, those are not all of them. I'll make more, but so far these are probably all that's gonna be the Elemental Dragons, and because there's no other elements. But it worked out conveniently because I made just enough for a whole mat full. So, yeah. So, we got Dark Side, Light Side, and Middle Ground. So, yep. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Wanted Striker out. Wait, let's get a good view on this. All right, Wanted Striker out.